Okay, so we're back. I'm going to turn on the air conditioning. The air conditioning, because this thing's like, it's burning up in here, guys. Alright, so that's going to be, we're going to have some noise in the background, but it should be okay. Alright. We're back with the LG front load washer. This is a Holloway washer. We're going to do some testing with it. So the request we have today is from Jerry at Smartle 450. And let's go ahead and find his request real quick. So let's see. We're going to switch it to towels. Turn the knob. First, got to power it on. There's a towels cycle right here. It's around the 2 o'clock position or so, between 2 and 3. We're on towels, turbo wash, click that. Max spin, so make sure we're on max spin. Yeah, extra high. And what else do we have here? Soil, normal. So we're gonna leave that at normal. Yeah, we're good there. What else? Okay, and also the extra rinse, we're gonna set it to 1. And it's either, I guess it does one rinse if you don't set anything. I'm not sure. But if you hit it, click it 1 time, I guess it's 1 extra rinse. I'm not sure. Somebody can chime in. We'll figure that out later. So we have the sheets and 1 towel. I don't have a bunch of towels, so we're just going to run the towels cycle, but with some sheets in it. So for the record, 4 pair of sheets, or 4 sheets and then 1 towel. Let's hit start. Okay, so we're on the way. And let me turn some light on. There you go. Okay. All right, guys, I'm going to turn off the air conditioning because I heard it's too noisy. All right, so we got that. Got the AC turned off so we can hear this machine a little bit better. It's a good washer. Dude, this spin dry is awesome. Okay, so we're done. Now, this washer's turning out to be pretty good. I don't think there's anything really wrong with it. They just probably didn't like front loaders to begin with. Yeah, it does kind of have a little smell to it, so maybe they just got frustrated with the smell. They wanted a traditional top loader, so I personally like front loaders. I think they do a really good job. I used to have a front loader at the house, and then we swapped it out. Eventually got the Speed Queen. Sorry about that. We got this the Speed Queen top loader, and my wife loves it because it does a really good job in 30 minutes. So even when she had the Electrolux front loader, she would always use the quick wash, like the 20-minute wash. And it goes through all the steps, but to perform really well, you know, it really needs to do a standard wash, which is at least 1 hour. When we swapped over to the top loader, you know, she used the Speed Queen top loader that just, you know, 30 minutes or so to do the cycle, performs really well, and she liked it better. You know, she liked it better than the front loader. But this washer seems to be pretty good. I'm going to do some more testing with it. I guess Jerry will put together some more requests and probably keep it back here a few more days. And before we throw the mop head in, see if I can find it. Here's the mop head right here. It's a different style than I usually have, but before we do this, will be the last one in case it kind of kills the washer. So anyway, guys, thanks for watching. Thanks for tuning in. We should be, tomorrow's Friday. We'll do some more loads tomorrow, depending on how busy I am. Today I have to do a lot of stuff, you know, clerical stuff tomorrow because it's payday. So hopefully I'll have some time to shoot some more video. And if I shoot video, I won't have time to kind of monitor the chat. So need some help there with the moderators. Anyway, guys, thank you. Take care, and we'll see you next time. Thank you, Jerry, for help, all your help, bud. Be sure to check out Jerry's channel right now. Go to his channel. Check it out. Fun to watch, fun to listen to, and he has some good information. Take care. We'll see you next time. I need my glasses. I can't see. All right, here we go. All right, guys, bye. Take care.